When it all got started, we were steadily just getting rejected. And it seemed like nothing we could do would ever get us respected. At best, we were stressed. At the worst, they probably said we're pathetic. Had all the pieces to that puzzle, just no way to connect it. I was fighting through every rhyme, tightening up every line. Never resting to question if I was out of my mind. It finally came time to do it or let it die. So we put the chips on the table and told them to let it ride.
Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. Land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gun, lonely, just don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. These words are a motherfucker, they can be great, or they can degrade. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? I'm standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no more kissing asses. So they can try to make you out, look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all their kids be listening to me religiously, signing CDs while police fingerprint me. For the judge's daughter, put his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, P. It's all political, my music is literal. And I'm a criminal, how the fuck can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of shit too, Pereira. That was a fist that hit you.
I had nothing to say, and I'd get lost in the nothingness inside of me. And I let it all out to find that I'm not the only person with these things in mind. But although they can see the words revealed, is the only real thing that I've got left to feel. Just stuck, hollow and alone, and the fault is my own, and the fault is my own.
No sanity belief from me, I ride the beat till I burn. Since me and bar your kids from the lessons I learned. And in turn, I'm hostile, guess you could call me antisocial. Niggas shaking like they caught the Holy Ghost. When I approach them, try to politic before I smoke them like Sun Tzu. Niggas doing to these snitches before it's done to you. And if the cops come arrest me in the evening, best believe they coming for my dogs in the morning. And if I die by slug, the death of a true thug. Tell me when my niggas moment getting blowed out. How I watch me murder the bird before we testify strikes. Walk close to my third, I live a troubled life. And if you dream, be a part of my team. From Long Beach to Queens, drug dealers to ex-fiends. Keep your eyes on the prize, nigga, watch for busters. Watch. Either heaven or jail, it's still hell for a hustler.
I had nothing to say, and I'd get lost in the nothingness inside of me. And I let it all out to find that I'm not the only person with these things in mind. But although they can see the words revealed, is the only real thing that I've got left to feel. Just stuck, hollow and alone, and the fault is my own, and the fault is my own. I had nothing to say, and I'd get lost in the nothingness inside of me.
I was confused,
and I let it all out to find that I'm not the only person with these things in mind. But although they can see the words revealed, is the only real thing that I've got left to feel. Just stuck, hollow and alone, and the fault is my own, and the fault is my own. I didn't fall right down on my face.
I was confused,
looking everywhere, only to find that it's not the way I had imagined it all in my mind.
So what am I?
What do I have but negativity? Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me.
Nothing to lose,
nothing to gain, hollow and alone. And the fault is my own, and the fault is my own.